why the sky is, well, blue. We came into this world accepting the fact that the sky is blue. But have we ever questioned its color? I mean, why blue? Why not purple, or green, or pink? The answer is simple. It just is. Thanks for watching. But okay, for real. The reason stems from the white light emitted from the sun, which includes a mixture of all the colors of the rainbow. Since the colors of light are distinguished by their different wavelengths, the human eye responds most strongly to red, green, and blue wavelengths, giving us our color vision. Hence, why we see the sky as blue is because blue wavelengths are scattered by air molecules in our atmosphere more strongly than other colors as it travels as shorter, smaller waves. So now you know why the sky is blue. Do you want to know why the grass is green? Just kidding. That's all, folks. See you next time.